Hi guys, welcome back to Stalker. I was looking to see if the detectors are available now, but apparently not yet. So, I guess we can do that scanner thing, and also there was actually a room somewhere I want to actually have a look at. So, it seems like a good kind of amount of guns for me to have. That seems kind of fun.
Time's money. Get talking.
Hey, Stalker. How are you?
Except it's the middle of the night. Okay, I may have just changed my mind. on what we're doing. So let's go sleep on the crooked fucking mattress. Sounds excellent. Apparently it's like the summer here and like the... Because like the night doesn't last very long, like the actual pitch blackness, so... Yeah, stalkers only need like that much sleep. Stalker, if you want to enter... Alright, so I could also talk to Zulu about going to Pripyat. We also have a... Let's actually check out that little treasure over there, and then might as well. It's like right around the bend, you know. Just right around the bend, and there's actually no bend at all, so that may be a lie. It's also raining, so highly undesirable. Bring the shotgun out. What is this stuff? Oh boy! It's a scorpion! Oh man, I'm sure this is not gonna be terrible. It is fucking awful. Alright, what's the next thing we wanna do? Well, there's actually another one. You know what? We're on a fucking, like, loot kind of getting spree or whatever the fuck we wanna call it. You know, maybe one day we'll get something that we actually want. Or maybe get to explore something like this dam. So I can make jokes like, damn, son.
Find a way out. Help. We're running low on.
Alright. Oh, people need help here, I think. Night vision on. Ah, this is actually not that bad. Holy fuck, that's awful. Hey. What are you shooting at? I mean, I see a red dot over here. Oh, shit. What did you get yourself into here?
Either put the shooter away, or just go away.
Why would you tell me to put the gun away? We just killed a bloodsucker.
Nah. I don't feel like talking.
Oh my god. I like the fact he like switches from English to like whatever Russian just randomly. And I'm gonna loot your friends by the way, because you're a fucking dickhead. You should have thought of that before something. And I just got a notice of some sort. Medical supplies have once again been placed at that happens a lot. If you haven't noticed. A cam. So that one bloodsucker just like totally wiped these kids out. We don't need all these guns though. I definitely don't want to carry all that. Alright, let's have a look here. So now that I uselessly helped this one lone survivor who basically goes like, put your gun away. We have a loot right here somewhere. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Another scorpion! Guys! It's too much for me. Although this one weighs slightly more, why is that? Why do they weigh so much? This one's 1.44, this one's 1. Okay, never mind, it's just the ammo that was in them. Alright. Now that we've started this episode off with such huge disappointment.
Much longer. We've been without water for 2 days, requesting a rescue mission. Head.
Alright. Maybe that wasn't the guy. There's someone in the dam.
We require immediate assistance. We won't hold out for more than 3.
Keeps cutting out, though. How do they expect me to help them out? I mean, come on. Come on, son. I'm gonna assume they're in the dam somewhere, because, I totally forgot about this mission. I have played and beat this game, but I don't remember anything, so, you know what? Whatever. Well, we'll have a look at the dam, and then I'll see maybe what I have to do. Is there, like, an anomaly by chance here? No.
Find a way out. Help! We're running low on...
Alright. Doesn't look like there's any way into this place, though. I'm just having a look around real quick. Oh, yeah, you see there's like a little bit of a upper part here. Maybe we'll have a look at that, actually. Except I'm out of leg fuel. Or as I like to call it, stamina. We'll have a look around. Well, it doesn't look like we can come in here.
Much longer. We've been without water for 2 days, requesting a rescue mission.
It looks like it's just repeating. But it doesn't tell me where they are, though. Well, let me just look into this real quick. Yeah, apparently we do this a bit later. I remember it now. I had to refresh myself. We'll do it eventually. So it's a bit of a weird thing, because it is cooling tower. It's not actually a dam, it's a cooling tower. And yeah, there's a distress signal, but we don't actually know where they are. It's kind of like not enough to go on. I looked around for an entrance, so I mean it's more than, you know, that could have possibly been, like, more than would have possibly been expected from me from doing anything. Actually, let's go talk to the guy at the top of the tower here, because we're gonna go see if we can get a gang together. I'm pretty sure there's other things I have to do to get the gang together. Because our ass wants to go to Pripyat. Because that's allegedly where all the helicopters are supposed to, like, save themselves or whatever. Which makes no sense, because nobody goes to Pripyat. Nobody goes. Well, maybe some people go, who knows. And we now climb this long-ass fucking stairs. And we find nobody. It's empty. Now it's this guy.
What's up?
What's up, bro? Hey, I got some important business to discuss with you. Well, let's have a drink first to make sure we take this important business as seriously as we should. Alright, sure. Yep, this is quite drinking. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Had to contemplate it. He just sticks it in his face. Of course. So what's this business you mentioned? I'm planning on going to Pripyat by the underground passage that goes underneath the Jupiter plant. That sure can get the entrance open. Going to the Pripyat underground, that's an idea, but that calls for another drink. Okay, cheers. Alright, we're just gonna just fucking drink ourselves to the ground, apparently. Yeah, this is good stuff. I hope you're not planning on tackling this mission on your own. No, that won't do. I'll go with you. We're gonna need others, too. A couple of trustworthy people is always useful in this kind of sort of thing. I can do it on my own, you know. I mean, Zaton took a bloodsucker lair on my own, a couple of gas tanks, and it's party time. This place is full of scum. I met a traitor at Zaton, but it turned out to be he was from duty. I'm gonna say Nitro advised me to get a squad together. That's a good idea. Let's have another drink to the success of the mission. Okay, this is too much, even for me. And, like, why does he have that thing right behind him? He just sticks, like, wine up his butt. Squad is a good idea. We need at least three people. Have anyone in mind? I'll find some folks. We're gonna need some closed cycle respiratory modules. Alright, so we got Noah. He locked himself in a barge with all kinds of goodies. His version of hello is unloading both barrels with a shotgun on you. Yeah, that's a pretty good guy. Yeah, I haven't seen him in a while. He and I worked together a while back. He was a good fighter. Too bad he's gone off the deep end like that. His drink to him and his mental health. To Noah. Oh my god. The amount of drinking we do. Clearly this is Russia. Maybe I should have said no to this, because every time he has to pause and do this. Anyone else mind? Yanov, a while back, he can't seem to pay off his debt to his Bennett's. Anyways, I helped the poor bastard out. Alright, the trip should be more fun with him around, plus he can carry all the supplies. Stuveno, you can say that again, brother. Oh my god. Dude, I bet that wine bottle's empty. You know, I bet if I wasn't drinking, he'd just be doing it on his own. There's a military guy in the scientist's bunker. He hasn't got anything to do, so he might agree. Yeah, we could use the armory type. Let's drink to the hope that he joins us. Let's. Oh my god. Dude, is that like a giant mole on the side of his head? Like, holy shit. It's huge. Alright. Well, I'll find some folks. We're gonna need suits, clothes, respiratory modules. Yeah, safety first and all that. Don't worry about me, because my suit is all good. We'll need them for the others, and may take a little work. Those suits aren't exactly common around here. Here's to a successful search. Cheers. Alright, so now we're gonna go, I guess, talk to the three guys about their whole situation. The main thing is we don't get lost underground. Don't worry, I got schematics. Cool, let's drink. Have another drink to the successful mission. I'll drink to that. Alright. Clearly, we are not going anytime soon. Because this fucking sequence just took like an hour. Okay, I saw this coming. An emission has recently occurred in the zone.
Okay, nice. It's a deal. We'll go together. Whatever fighters you see, send them my way and I'll make a team out of them. Once everything is ready, give me a shout. We'll pick up Nitro and head for Jupiter.
Alright. So now we have a couple people to talk to now. Oh, apparently I'm super fucking starved. Apparently I need more food. Alright, let's head over to Yanov. So first things first, let's go sell all the crap that I have that I did not want.
Come on over, bro! I've
got all who would go to Pripyat with me? You should have to look after some people. Yeah, fuck that. Look, I can go suck it. Alright. So, just sell everything that isn't that. We gotta get some better detectors again. Actually, what gun is this? This would be a Beretta. Nice. But we do not actually want that. Alright, let's just sell that. Alright, bye. Alright, let's talk to... Okay, here's the guy. I'm playing a team to go with Pripyat. Wanna join me? You help me, friend, so I'll help you. Okay. We'll need a suit with a close respiratory module to get to Pripyat. Man, that sucks. My suit has one. You can stick your head into an oven and breathe just fine, but I pawned it at Hawaiian's. If only we can get it back. I'm broke and I need $5,000. I'll just give you money for the suit. So will you give it to me or not? Or what? Okay, here, take your $5,000. You're really saving my ass here. I'll follow you wherever now. Alright. We don't need to see Zulu yet. Alright, so, yeah, he took like $5,000, which is actually not that bad. Let's see, what else is here? Alright, we can't do anything else about that guy. So let's go talk to the military man. We're gonna talk to the military man, go down here, maybe get that stash, and then there's that little place with like the zombified stalkers that I wanted to actually have a look at. It was interesting. And... I just didn't do anything with it, so I'm just like, okay. Because I think at the time I was carrying around a bunch of garbage. And I was just like, oh. So, luckily we did buy a respiratory suit already. There is ways you can get them other ways in the game. I just decided to buy it because why the fuck not? Like, I'm pretty sure that there's a lot of people who are probably watching this that understand where everything is. And I mean, I kind of remember some things, but some things I don't. So I don't want to just go looking up things and like every single thing and then going like, oh.
Well, I'm listening.
Whatever. I'm putting a squad together to go to Pripyat with you. You want to go come with me? I think I will. Some of the guys survived and made it there. There's an evacuation point in Pripyat, so it's actually that's actually my destination. I'd never make it on my own, but I'm willing to give it a go together with your squad. You'll need to see with a closed cycle respiratory module to get to Pripyat. Well, in that case, we're going to need to be rock solid, like the ones that the scientists have. Then again, talking to Herman into giving me a suit isn't going to be easy. I figure he'd rather I walk bare-ass to the edge of the zone than take up Precious room in their bunker. You can ask or Zorksky or whatever, I guess. He's a bit nicer and might agree to give me a suit. Alright.
Howdy.
Is this the guy? Yeah, that's the guy. Anyway, I can get a scientific suit. That's against protocol. We have to count for every item of equipment we have. Then again, knowing Herman, he probably ordered more than we need. I think in certain circumstances, he can be convinced to part with one of them. What needs to happen for you to talk to Herman about a suit? An area filled with previously unknown anomalous plants has appeared near the edge of the quarry. I really need a sample of this plant, but Stalkers refuse to go near the place. If I had one of those plants, I could speak to Herman about rewarding you with the spare suits. Alright, I'll find a plant for you. Alright, we got that one. Does this guy have anything? Oh, he's actually got one of the Veils detectors. I actually might grab that just because... I can't get the other one. Did anybody get a scientific suit? Nope. He can't, okay. Actually, wait. I found some documents at Jupiter Planet. Want to have a look? It doesn't have any interesting information. Alright. So, now we got a better detector. Well, it's the old one I used to have. I don't know how long it's going to be for Owl. I'm going to just check again, actually, just right now. What's it say? Yeah, it's just wait until Owl gets the detectors. That's all. I have to just wait for him to contact me or something. Alright, let's go down over here. So, I don't know, I may want the detector, that's all. You know, I haven't seen any laser sights for weapons, actually. Nobody's selling them, nobody has them. Okay, I think he's gone. Why was this guy standing next to the radiation? Whoops. Fuck, I'm... Whoa. What? That's an interesting transition. Alright, so I'm not actually pressing it twice, and then the weather just changed. That's super fucking weird. I don't want the pistol. How are we doing right now? Alright, let's have a look-see about this stuff. Maybe we can get another artifact over here. Alright. Ow. Alright, I can go collect my reward. Whatever, I'm just gonna run out of it. Alright, so I guess we'll just head back to the bunker, because we're like right next to it, so I might as well. Although, I'll just run back to the bunker, fuck it. I mean, this is some really neat weather effects, but the transition was horrible, it just kind of happened. And it scared the poopers out of me. Like, how would I describe this? It's like dawn, but like on a really kind of weird day. I don't know. It is really fucking cool, though. And yes, I realize my health is a little bit low. That's okay. We're gonna go in here where it's safe.
Hey!
Alright. I got a scientific suit. Herman's in charge of inventory. Alright, well, it's nothing that they are willing to give me.
Bye.
Oh.
Okay, he's got nothing for me. What's this guy got? I put the scanners in the anomalies.
Very well, come on over.
Excellent.
What can I do for you?
I already have the first results. Can't wait for an admission. It will provide us with the necessary statistical sample. Alright. What are the anomaly scan results? Our sensors registered unusual activity north of here. Judging by the received data, I can expect that the anomalous formation there is unstable. Can't say anything more from here. We have to try and conduct research. The only thing I can say is that regular Stalker detectors won't be able to detect an anomaly. We'll need a Svarvarg, one of our own inventions. Well, I have that now. Alright, so... Or... Is that the one I have? Or is that the one I... Okay. You did a little thing there. Oh, look at what I have. You know anything about the Oasis? It's a lie. Here's you about my participation. What would I be interested in? I'll take measurements. You're willing to assist us in killing a full external scan? Yes, I'll help you. Okay. He's pretty happy about that. He says, I have to escort them, protect them, and guide them through difficult terrain. You're like, the Stalkers are waiting for you outside. Alright. You mentioned positioning scanners. The scanners are transmitting information. All we have to do is wait for the results. We always could use extra information as your reward. We'll inform you when artifacts appear in the anomalies. Okay, sure, fine. So I can get even more scanners and it'll tell me when there's anomalies. Sorry, they'll tell me when there's artifacts in there, I guess. Okay, give me some more scanners, I guess. I mean, it's not necessary. But, I mean, it's kind of nice to do, I guess. We'll see. Alright. Ready to go take measurements in the anomalies? What you gonna go for? Fen or ash heap? Oh, so he's basically like... kind of gonna just take me somewhere, I guess. Where's ash? Oh, there we go. Scanners have detected. So, yeah, it'll let me know when there's things there. I'm just trying to see where I want to go. You know what? Fuck it. We'll just, okay, let's go to Ash Heap, then. Alright, let's go... Because I have to place a measuring thing there anyway, so might as well... It's easier if he just takes me there, you know?
Okay, let's do this fast. The quicker we finish, the more chance we have of staying alive.
One sec. Maybe I should be running through this. But I'm just full of good ideas, what can I say?
Taking readings!
Just run through it, fuck it. Alright, we did it. Oh, this is a Villius detector, right? Or Stravog is the one I wanted, or something. I can't pronounce it for shit, alright? And no, we can't get it quite yet, so we're gonna have to wait on that one.
Alpha, beta, and gamma radiation readings taken.
Is that all he's doing, though? You done? Dude, I am already bored here.
Cover us.
Whoa. Okay, what do you mean cover us? You're running into battle. Have you ever heard of the Art of Evasion? Oh shit. Okay, yo, we're still being- What the fuck is this like? Dude, have you noticed that they're still opening fire on us?
Electromagnetic field scan in progress!
Okay, Good thing I got this gun, let me just tell you that right now. Maybe I'll do a 3-round burst on this guy, see how that goes. Yeah, maybe I just need to do single shot. You'd be good in this kind of situation? Maybe a sniper rifle. How'd I take this gun, honestly? I'm not very forward thinking when it comes to this stuff. Holy shit, look at this guy. He's doing a little dance. Where's my binoculars? We definitely need to look at this guy doing a dance. Actually, they're all going fucking crazy.
What are you doing?
What are you talking about? Yo, they're just dancing. They're not harming anybody. Just fucking let them be. That guy's like, what are you doing? I'm covering your ass, that's what I'm doing. Okay, maybe I should use my ACOG scope.
Acoustic data collected for 2 ranges so far.
No wonder these stalkers need someone to kind of hold their hand. Okay, it's like, what are you doing? Oh my god, this is literally an escort mission, Stalker. What the fuck? Can't just abandon them, so I gotta just hang out here. Gonna have to see what the hell is interesting over here. Oh, look, there's more of them here.
Acoustic data acquired for all ranges.
I wish I had my sniper rifle, that would be much better right now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go get it, and I'm never gonna drop it again. I'm just telling you that right now. You done? No, he's right here. He's doing his little fruity jog and,
Stalker, they're here! Help us!
What are you talking about? Okay, just like fully running on into combat. Well, this guy fucking died. Dude, it's not my fault that like these people run into combat.
Torsion field scan complete. We're done here, Stalker. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Alright. Putting a squad together to go to Pripyat, what, you want to join me? No. He says the scientists, whatever. Fucking. Okay, where do we want to go? Shit, let's go to Fenn. Well, now we're missing someone. Alright. Well, let's go start with doing anomalous shit. There we go, we did that. Because there's actually nothing here, so. I'm just getting this over with because these are kind of boring. It's like impossible to see anything else, so. Where are we right now exactly? Oh, we're up here. We have something over there and then something else.
Taking readings!
There's one more. Yeah, you don't run. I shoot you in the ass. I guess they all come from over here somewhere, so I've never been over here, I think, actually. Actually, no, I was here. That's why there's no artifacts, because I was actually here earlier. Yeah, I don't remember this shit. Just go loot these things.
Alpha, beta, and gamma radiation readings taken.
That guy's just gonna do a Slav squat.
You planning to shoot or talk? Host the dead weapon.
Oh, dude, he's got an MG. He's got nothing. This guy friend? I'm guessing not, because he's firing in my general direction. That's a not a guy. I'm gonna cover the stalkers, but I'm trying to. Wait. I don't think I have it anymore. I don't think I have a shotgun. Did that guy just snipe my fucking. Yeah, he's dead. That's fucking bullshit. He died. Whatever, who cares? He like, the bandit, I don't even think the bandit was a part of this, but he just sniped my guy, so it's like, it's over. I guess I failed it or something? Let's just load it, fuck it. Alright, I think something's happening now. He's trying to kill the stuff up there. You're really trying to kill that guy? Oh my god, like, fucking eagle eyes over here. Alright.
Acoustic data acquired for all ranges.
Парни, не расслабляемся. Всем спасибо.
Hey, what are you doing?
He thinks I'm not defending him right now.
Подождем еще для гарантии.
Alright. I think he's done or something. Like, this is pretty much, like, I've skipped a lot of this in the video just because, like, this may look super interesting, like there's a huge battle that took place here, but trust me, it was actually boring as shit. I spent a lot of time just stabbing trees because they come in at, like, groups of three or four and then, like, they don't even kill you. And is he gonna do a stupid, oh my fucking god. See, this is what I'm doing, just carving my fucking name in the tree right now. Like, this shit is actually boring as fuck, and you're not missing anything. To be honest, so. And these two schmucks don't do anything. I don't even know why they're here, to be honest. But let me tell you, they're utterly useless. Like, one second, I'll show you. Like, I'm waiting around right now to be attacked. Oh, we can see them coming. Whoop-de-fucking-do. And I'm not getting any help at all. And there's one more right there. And that's it. Look how many shotgun shells I've fucking used, though. It's ridiculous. It's like a fucking, like, minefield here. Guys, yeah, so let me just skip to the end of this crap, then. Oh, we just got a fucking machine gun. Oh, shit, son. Finally, something interesting. Oh, fuck. That guy died. Alright, that's a very satisfying noise this makes. Okay, apparently I'm just gonna reload it again. Oh, oh god, he's gonna die. Oh god. Why did I fucking leave? Fuck.
Torsion field scan complete. We're done here, Stalker. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Quit
go.
Screwing around.
Alright, let's go back to the bunker. More than ready, let's go then. And on the way there, Mike bled to death. Oh no, I'm actually fine. So let's just quickly see what the reward is for helping him out. Did you get the anomaly measurement from the squatter protected? Of course, the volume of data was produced was great and will take weeks, if not months, to process fully. You found excellent practical uses for it. Thank you very much.
Yes, you have my undivided attention.
Your measurements were clearly got mutants and zombies' attention. It took some time and effort to fight them off. Oh my god, he just gave me another Valies detector. In that case, you're confirming his hypothesis that the mutants telepathically access fields. It's worth discussing with him. Here's your pay. Alright. Got any other work for me? Oh, okay. I'll look for your documents. Don't I have them, though? Found some documents. Alright, so they want me to go back to the plant. Why did Herman hire me to protect the squad during the taking of the measurements? It was my idea. He didn't see the point, but I convinced him. It says, my research indicates that the effects of high-wave equipment on anomalous fields induces a heightened state of aggression for nearby mutated species, as well as boosts their activity levels. Long story short, they start looking for something to kill. Okay, I've got news. You were right, mutants wouldn't let us rest for a moment when we were taking measurements. As soon as the devices were switched off, things calmed down. If my hypothesis proved correct, it's possible that the mutated animals that acquired the ability to access informational fields can telepathically receive signals from it's artificial signals, in which case the fucking similarity mutations and typical changes. Okay, can you be more specific? What could you actually make it more sense this time? No, but these are my conjectures. Oh, how terribly rude of me. Thank you much for your assistance. Alright, I'm not reading that. It's just like his theory is that something about that. Okay. I'm ready to confirm your hypothesis and the fucking aggression and stuff. Okay, so what does he want me to do? He wants me to make a sacrifice for the greater good. He wants me to go to the southern edge of the quarry. The area is full of gravitational anomalies. When you return, you're gonna be able to track the effects of emission levels on the mutant aggression. Yeah, I'll do it. Alright. So he wants me to place the scanner. Yeah, do I need another scanner then? No, I guess I'm fine.
Good luck.
Good luck indeed. Alright guys, that's all the time we got for today. Next time we will carry on. Goodbye, everyone.